Terrell, yes! Providence with two timeouts. Dunn's gonna go for the win! Tipped in! And it's good!
Gives it up to Bentil. And he finds a completely different looking Seton Hall scenario this season. Bentil gets it back from top right. Bentil, it's pretty much game on. Bentil, yes he does. The Seton Hall team gave up a 19-point lead to St. John's just the other day. He's been shut down throughout. It's been Bentil and not a lot of
shots not going in. This is just a tough move on the baseline with the drop.
Chris Dunn for Bentil. And his first points in the game.
Some defense and spacing.
Bentil, tough take.
Bentil catches it underneath. He's quickly double. Goes right through it late.
Defensively, you got to figure out ways to get easy baskets. And one way to get
shot clock never reset. What a pass from the Bentil has range outside. And gives Daniel Ochefu a great look at it.
No, somehow got it back and scored the goal.
Nefizikas, it's Bentil out of the corner for the Providence lead. He rises. Bentil the ball. In traffic. Tipped in his own miss.
I want to force the ball into somebody else's hands.
Bentil! Off of the feed from Cartwright.
Cartwright able to see over the top of the defense because because of the scramble situation, to keep in mind.
Right on the perimeter. Bentil on top. Picked up by Bentil.